Yes, Pete, welcome back to West Ham Unofficial. I hope you are. Or will you join me for another match day vlog? And we're heading back over to Froome Town today. They're in the third round of the FA Trophy versus Torquay United. Here's a reminder, last time we went to see Froome in the FA Trophy. So that was one magical afternoon over in Froome a couple of weeks ago, and we're heading back over there again, hoping for a repeat of the magic in the FA Trophy Cups. Without further ado, let's get over there. Come on, Froome. Pre-match meal of choice is KFC Gravy Mega Box. Look at that. Bosh. That went down a treat, as you can see. Now let's get over to the football. Come on, Froome. The second port of call after KFC was Froome Cricket Club. We've had a drink in there. Now we're off to the stadium. Come on, Froome. Froome's opponents today, Torquay, find themselves in fourth in the National League South. So they're doing well there. A couple of divisions up, Froome. But we beat Worthing a couple of weeks ago in the same division. Let's hope that we can create another cup upset. Players emerging. Come on, Froome. Froome's biggest game in decades. Let's hope they can turn up today and put in a brilliant performance. And who knows, another cup upset may just be on the cards. Come on, Froome. Kick off, come on, Froome. First good chance for Froome. Low shot drilled towards the corner, keeper gets it, still 0-0.
I don't know whether they might just drive. He's in. Oh. But they'll have to stay with RB if they score.
Yeah, that's going out. Good ball,
centre half. Relatively even, 13 minutes in a couple of chances for Froome, not too much for Torquay. Still 0-0, 13 minutes gone. Blistering attack from Torquay results in the first goal being scored. Torquay won 1-0 up. A little bit unfortunate, but it's a well worked goal. Can't complain, 1-0 down. Come on, Froome. Really good chance for Froome to impose an instant response there as a header from the back post. And it's just gone wide. Unlucky, still 1-0 down. To Torquay, just the failure to clear away the ball, I think, from the set piece, from the free kick. Good shot, maybe keep it going a little bit better, pushed it into the corner, 2-0 down. Long way back now, but come on, Froome. Me out enough with a penalty has been given. It's really good work for the forward player to nick the ball back, and then the Torquay player brings him down. It's a penalty to Froome and a route back into the game. Come on. Sense this is a massive moment in the game, just after half an hour gone. Come on, Froome, this is the way back in. Penalty, let's go. Penalty saved by the keeper. Gutting that, absolutely gutting.
Ball came out to the left hand side in acres of space, drills a shot,
and it's just flashed wide. Unlucky, still 2-0. There's still the odd chance of 3-1 a counter attack. This is by far done. Yeah, it's still 2-0, but chances, they keep coming. Come on for him. Seen an improvement from Froome in the last 5 or 10 minutes or so. A few corners, a couple of chances just for half time. If we can nick one now, that would be great. Still 2-0. Half time here at Freetown 0, Torquay United 2. A flat 45 minutes from Froome and a clinical Torquay United side with 2 goals to show for it, which is a little bit frustrating. That penalty miss is a massive, massive blow in Froome's chances. I think if we'd have got that, there's a clear sort of route back into the game with just the goal deficit, but it's still 2 goals in it. So hopefully a second half comeback is on the cards, but Froome have done really, really well to get to this stage of the competition so far. So if they can put up a good performance in the second half, maybe get back into the game, that'd be fantastic. But currently 2-0 down to Torquay, and yeah, let's see what happens in the second half. Second half just about to get underway. Need to respond something quickly. Come on, Froome. Oh, good block. Shoot! Oh, what an effort! Go on, head! Oh. That's brilliant play, so unlucky from Froome there. Came off at a post. A shot went wide as well. Come on, Froome, that's better, that's better. 3-0, sorry. Torquay. I feel like that goal wraps it up for Torquay, 3-0 on the 61st minute. Yeah, Froome had a couple of chances just after half time, but apart from that, not much at all. 3-0 and Torquay clear favourites to win this now, and they've deserved it as well. Just like that, fourth goes in, 4-0 to Torquay. It's a good finish. It's been a deserved win. They've just been that bit better today. Looks like Froome's cup run's coming to an end, but it's been very, very good. They should be proud of themselves. But today, just a bit too much. 4-0. If it's a consolation, which it might and probably will be, Froome have deserved that. Really, really good to get a goal on the board. 4-1. Really unfortunate that second goal ruled out. I don't know what was ruled out for, I presume offside. Didn't see, but yeah, so it's still 4-1. It did finish Froome Town 1, Torquay United 4 over at Badgers Hill today. And look, of course, it's a disappointment for Froome. They would have loved to progress through to the next round. But even to get to this stage was a huge achievement for the club, not only financially, but for the club as a whole, to go through the 2 qualifying rounds, the first round and the second round, and to get yourselves into a position where you're playing a National League South side that's 2 divisions up, that are, you know, near the top in fourth in that tier as well, is simply superb. So look, they were, you know, they did fall short today. The quality did shine through from a very good Torquay United side. You know, they deserve to win, but football is a game of fine margins. I mean, if you look at it, there was a penalty miss in the first half. If that penalty goes in, it's 2-1. And that's a completely different game, especially with Froome hitting the post just after the half-time break. So it's a game of fine margins. Maybe if the chances would have been taken today a little bit more clinical from the home side, then it may have been a completely different story. But in the grand scheme of things, on balance of play, Torquay United deserve to go through to the next round. Good luck to them in future games. But yeah, a disappointment, but a really, really good cup run, and a cup run Froome Town should be proud of. Thank you very much indeed for watching this Matchday vlog. If you've enjoyed it, drop a like on it and subscribe to West Ham Unofficial if you're new. Thanks to all the Froome Town fans that have watched the last Froome Matchday vlog, and I hope you've enjoyed this one. Not as much, of course, because of the circumstances, but yeah, I hope you've all enjoyed it. Until next time, thank you very much, and bye-bye.